So good evening. We'll be starting with the most researched and the still most confused topic of psychiatry. That is what is being called as the schizophrenia. And along with that, we learn the delusional disorder. So time is still there, so it's not yet live, but this is the most researched and still the most confused topic of psychiatry. So we welcome you all to the platform of the Unacademy to learn the basics about the most researched and still the most confused topic in psychiatry, that is this two. Before that, a brief about us. So we at Unacademy have moved from the a live platform to a iconic subscription, where we have the best of the Unacademy with the best of the prep ladder. So we have live classes, batch courses here, live tests and quizzes here, and there we have the video lectures and question bank and rapid revision courses. So you will have a combined package at one platform, that is the iconic platform of the Unacademy. So nothing is needed. Thank you so much, Dr. Sab, you all. So this is what is the cost it will be per month. So if you join for 1 year, so we have the Abhidha Unacademy, you have live classes, live test and quizzes, batch courses, structured schedule, and you will get the handwritten note, rapid revision course, question bank 2, and video lectures there in the preparator. So the cost is around 49,000, which is a very, very nominal compared to the. So you can learn from the comfort of your home with the, and for 3 years, it is around 82,000. So in 1 lakh, less than 1 lakh, you can enjoy learning for the best of the, from the best of the educators, the best of the education, from the comfort of your home and rapidly revising course. So that's what we have. So plus iconic. So that is the figures. So you can join it with my code. This is my referral code. And we have a, it's drsandeep.govil-487. And we have a Y YouTube code, that is drsandeep-yt. And you'll get a discount and we'll get a name and fame at the topic, at the Unacademy. Now, psychosis is characterized by all except. We start the class of schizophrenia by the topic understanding called as the psychosis. And we had an MCQ that psychosis is characterized by all except delusion, hallucination, violence, and disorientation. Bataiye Dr. Sahab. The answer would be the disorientation. We know in psychiatric illnesses, orientation is usually intact. Now, this psychosis has been first classified by sorry, Dr. Sahab, I couldn't see the live chat. Welcome Dr. Sona, Sana, Dr. Vishnu and Dr. Priyanka Madhu. So it was D. Violence can be there. Classified by M.L. Kraepelin for the first time into the MDP and dementia precox. It's a manic depressive psychosis and dementia precox. It's a dementia which has come early. So that is the first time being classified by ML Creplin. So true about the schizophrenia is all except Batai dot sub. It's a next level concept. But true about schizophrenia is all except the डॉक्टर साहब यहाँ पे गलती कर सकते हो, वहाँ पे गलती नहीं होना चाहिए. आंसर वुड बी ई. सो वी नो एम्बिवेलेंस इज वन ऑफ द सिम्टम ऑफ स्किज़ोफ्रेनिया. वी कुड हैव हाइपर डोपामिनर्जिक स्टेट. वी हैव द हाइपर डोपामिनर्जिक स्टेट. नो, द नेगेटिव सिम्टम आर बिकॉज ऑफ द दैट्स अ लॉलीपॉप, दैट्स अ ट्रिकी वन, आर बिकॉज ऑफ द लो डोपामिन इन द frontal lobe. So the mesocortical pathway, they have low dopamine leading to the lack of motivation, and that is the trick, Dr. Rippon. Answer is none. Okay, but thank you so much for joining us in such a large number. Any topic would you like to learn in schizophrenia? Because I was just wondering. Most common type of delusion associated with schizophrenia is, the most common type of delusion is the delusion of persecution. That's again very good. Now the term dementia precox has been given by ML Creplin. Bleuler has coined the term schizophrenia and given the, that means split mind, and given the four A's of schizophrenia, namely autism, ambivalence, affective blunting, and associational loosening. Autism, ambivalence, very good. So, four A's: autism, ambivalence, affective blunting, and associational loosening. So, we have learned psychosis has been first time been classified by the ML Creplin into the MDP and dementia precox. Now then we understand, if I tell anybody family member, their family member is having a schizophrenia and he has the autism, ambivalence, affective blunting, and so on, it will go above anybody's head. It will go above anybody's head. So what we say, Datsa? So we now classify, to be understood by common man, we classify the symptom into the positive and the negative symptoms of schizophrenia. Very good, it's a hallucination. Very well done, Dr. Mahapatra, Dr. Sana, Dr. Shruti, and Dr. Vishnu. Positive means something extra in me. So nobody hearing voices, I am hearing voices. Hallucination, delusion, violence. Negative means that what all we have, they don't have. We all have motivation to live, they have a motivation and anhedonia. We all socialize, we all make friend and create enemies to live happily in this world. They don't believe in so. They are asocial. We all speak some language or communicate, either they do not speak at all or they just speak 5 words per day. You go to the rounds and ask patient, he just smile and say, that's up, ab kal baat hogi. Other inmates tell that, that's up, he just speak 5 words per day, ye keh rahe hain, कि टुडेज फाइव वर्ड्स ओवर विल मीट टुमारो. ए मोटिवेशन, ए लोगिया, एनिडोनिया एंड इमोशंस ब्लंटेड. वी ऑल हैव इमोशन, दे हैव इमोशनल ब्लंटिंग. वी हैव द अटेंशनल डेफिसिट्स. ठीक है राठ साहब, यस अफेक्ट ब्लंट हो गया. नाउ फॉलोइंग आर द पॉजिटिव सिम्टम एक्सेप्ट दी थॉट डिसऑर्डर, एनिडोनिया, विजुअलाइजेशन और डिल्यूजन ऑफ रेफरेंस. आंसर इज दी वेरी गुड डॉक्टर सना, डॉक्टर महापात्रा. इट्स दिस. नाउ पुअर प्रोग्नोस्टिक साइंस ऑफ स्किज़ोफ्रेनिया इज एसी की लगा दिया. ऑल आर पॉजिटिव एक्सेप्ट डॉक्टर साहब. एक्सेप्ट इज दी या एनिडोनिया. सो पुअर प्रोग्नोस्टिक साइन ऑफ स्किज़ोफ्रेनिया इज दी ऑनसेट इन अर्ली एडोलेसेंस. वी नो अक्यूट ऑनसेट हैविंग डिप्रेशन प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ द अफेक्ट इज दी गुड प्रोग्नोसिस. डॉक्टर प्रियंका हैज डन बी डॉट साहब. एनी इमोशन प्रेजेंट इज अ गुड प्रोग्नोसिस. एनीबडी क्राइंग, एनीबडी मेनिया, एनीबडी डिप्रेशन, द आंसर इज दी पुअर. इट्स अ गुड प्रोग्नोसिस. एनी इमोशन प्रेजेंट वॉट यू कॉल प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ अफेक्ट. प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ द अफेक्ट. ठीक है राठ साहब. सो इफ यू विश वी कैन डू. So we know the schizophrenia has been classified into type 1 and type 2 by Professor T. J. Crow. Professor T. J. Crow has classified the schizophrenia into type 1 and type 2. This table is very important because if you remember this table, there will be a double benefit. First benefit is we can handle the MCQs of type 1 and type 2. Second benefit, same table will apply for the good and the bad prognosis. Acute onset, usually after a precipitating event, predominantly positive symptom. नो फैमिली हिस्ट्री, घर खानदान में नहीं किसी को ऐसा. सम ऑफ माय इमोशंस आर बीइंग प्रिजर्व्ड, सो दैट्स अ नो सीटी स्कैन एमआरआई फाइंडिंग. फीमेल जेंडर यू कैन से एंड इट्स अ गुड प्रोग्नोसिस. Now here we say adding complete list of this, somebody married and late age of onset is a good prognosis. And what is late age of onset? Onset after 45 years of age. That is also a confusing MCQ. Some people say that late age of onset is answer after 35, 25, 45, 65, 55, it's after 45. Type 2 on the other hand is a gradual onset, insidious onset. As such, there is no precipitating event. Predominantly in this, we have a negative symptom. Family history is also positive. And when I tell you negative symptom, that means emotions finish. And there are some accidental or incidental CT scan MRI finding. And it's a poor prognosis. Okay. Adding up the list of complete of poor prognosis, somebody having a schizoid personality. Oh my God. It's all gone. I'm so sorry. Somebody having a control that something. No problem. The underscore friend is now crying. What does it indicate about prognosis? That's a good prognosis. Yeah, dilated ventricle, very good, is the neurological finding. So, first rank symptoms are all except. Please tell Dr. Sir. So, first rank symptoms are those symptoms. If any one of this is present, there is a high chance of schizophrenia. वेरी गुड डॉक्टर प्रियंका, गलती हो रहा है. इट इज दी डी पर्सनलाइजेशन विच इज नॉट द फर्स्ट रैंक सिम्टम. वी नो देर आर 11 फर्स्ट रैंक सिम्टम, श्नाइडर्स फर्स्ट रैंक सिम्टम्स ऑफ स्किजोफ्रेनिया. 3 मेड फिनोमेना, 3 thought phenomena, 3 perception phenomena. 10th one is the somatic passivity. 11th is the delusional perception. 3 made phenomena are made emotion, made action, made impulse. Made emotion, made action, made impulse. Somebody say this is not my smile, this is my somebody making me to smile. This hand lifted not by me, somebody from black magic make me do this hand lift up. Made impulse is a series of action. I picked up a knife, stabbed the wife, taken back the knife, not done by me, somebody from black magic made me to do that. Some patient might tell you that it's a made impulse. Somebody inserting thoughts in my mind, somebody withdrawing thoughts from my mind, and my thoughts are known to everybody. I thought I'll go to market and have jalebi. Whole class comes to know. Through this medium, even the whole world comes to know that I'll go to market and have jalebi. My thoughts are being known to everybody. 3 perception are thought echo. Whatever I am thinking, I could hear that. Maine socha, I'll go to market and have jalebi, I hear that. Voice giving a running commentary on one's action. And then we have the third person auditory hallucination. Voices arguing. In somatic passivity, body is a passive recipient. Body is a passive recipient of some sensation. Body is a passive recipient of some sensation and it's a delusional perception. My perception is normal, but the meaning is very, very delusional. I tell you, there is a black background behind me, there is a grey background behind me. I hope all of you will agree, there is a grey background behind me. But I tell you, this grey background means that I am the next president of India. You fail to understand. Piche background to grey hai, but how does it make me the president of
India.
So we have learned the delusional perception. Please mind, no delusion, only the delusional perception. Here the body is a passive recipient of some sensation. Somebody is saying that he is controlling my brain through waves. He is troubling me through waves. Now next we have the current situation. So we have many delusions, schizophrenia, paranoid, catatonic, hemiphrenic, undifferentiated and so on. But as per DSM-5, we only have very simple, the whole name confusion has been taken away. We have two positive plus one negative symptom for 6 months is schizophrenia. Or two negative symptoms only for 6 months will be called as schizophrenia, or we need to have a three or four positive symptom, three or more positive symptom. So that is the definition of schizophrenia nowadays. The term like paranoid, catatonic, hemiphrenic, they all have been taken away. So sab chale gaye thakke, but this is the new. You wish to know about paranoid catatonic, I can do that, but now we have a topic in line, that is the delusional disorder. So we have the delusional disorder. So in schizophrenia we have learned there are multiple delusion, multiple hallucination, but in this there is a single non bizarre delusion. And rest all is usually normal. And no confusion across the globe. Across the globe it is 3 months. We remembered in schizophrenia there were some doubt. The DSM-5, there are some conflicting values. DSM-5 say to become schizophrenia it should be there for 6 months, whereas the delusion disorder, as per ICD, it should be for more than 1 month. But here basically it's a single non-bizarre delusion and rest all is usually normal for 3 months. Across the globe, no confusion. Bizarre is which is physically impossible. And logically implausible. Physically impossible hai, logically implausible. Physically impossible, logically implausible. So just example to enjoy. If I tell you that Priyanka, of course I am talking about Priyanka Chopra, or other lady, you know, it's a delusion, but it's a bizarre or non-bizarre. I believe that Priyanka Gandhi or Chopra in love with me. It's a bizarre or non-bizarre delusion. Delusion to hai. It's a non-bizarre delusion. Love is blind. It can happen. When Priyanka can love the younger one, she can try the other spectrum also. Even if I tell you Aishwarya is in love with me, it will be a non-bizarre delusion. Priyanka and Aishwarya loving me is not bizarre, it's a non-bizarre. It's a delusion, but it's a non-bizarre delusion. Sambhavna hai, Dad sahab. Pyar hai, kabhi bhi ho sakta hai. Bizarre is like I tell you, you know, why this India is progressing. This India is all progressing because of me. Not simply because of me. I worked hard for that. Daily morning, I get up at the 4 o'clock in the morning. I do my daily activities. Take some water in my hand, go to sun, offer some prayer on sun at sun, sprinkle some water on sun at sun. That's a bizarre delusion. However hard you try to believe it, you can't believe it. Totally it's a bizarre delusion. But in this condition, we have a non-bizarre delusion. Okay? So, the question was, person for last 6 months believes that wife is having a affair with the boss. Friend of him is supporting in their affair. Other people don't believe so, but he continues. But he continues to believe so. Otherwise, he is a nicely behaved gentleman wearing good clothes and shining shoes. Diagnosis is A. Schizophrenia, B. Delusional disorder, C. Paranoid PD, D. Acute psychosis. Batao, Doctor Sir. Doctor Mahapatra, Othello's to hai. Doctor Sir, dekho, Othello's to hai. Aur Othello's mein kya hai? Othello is a symptom. Dekhi, Othello is a sign. We can't say diagnosis is fine crepitation or coarse crepitation. We have to tell diagnosis is pneumonia. Finding is the fine crepitation or the coarse crepitation. So similarly, the delusion is a Othello syndrome, but actually it's a case of a delusional disorder. Theek hai, Doctor Sir, Dr. Sanna, Dr. Shruti, very good. Now, naughty AIIMS people, next time what they did, same question they was there, and now same question repeat AIIMS mein hua, phir se wahi wife, phir se wahi boss, phir se wahi friend support kar raha, ab wo keh raha lekin affair chal raha kabhi abhi 2 mahina se. Kitne naughty AIIMS wale, same to same question repeat kiya, person for last 2 months believe that wife is having an affair with the boss. Friend is supporting in their affair. Other people don't believe so, but he continues to believe so. Otherwise, he's a nicely behaved gentleman wearing good clothes and shining shoes. Now the diagnosis is. That's up. Ab bataiye kya ho gaya? Shining shoes mere piche hai. Main hat jaunga, shoes nazar aa jayega shayad. बहुत लैग है. यस, तो शाइनिंग शूज मेरे पीछे था. यस, सो पर्सन फॉर लास्ट 2 मंथ. नाउ डायग्नोसिस इज वेरी गुड डॉक्टर सना, वेरी गुड डॉक्टर महापात्रा, डॉक्टर शुभम कुमार, वेरी गुड. नाउ द आंसर इज अक्यूट साइकोसिस. वी नो एनी डिल्यूजन लेस देन 3 मंथ्स will be called as the acute psychosis, but we specify delusional type. ठीक है डॉक्टर साहब, वाई सी सी में क्या था डॉक्टर साहब? पैरानेट पीडी नहीं, देखिए फॉर पीडी इट्स अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी, विल डू इट सम टाइम। पैरानेट पीडी इज पैरानॉइड पर्सनैलिटी डिसऑर्डर, फॉर दैट द इलनेस हैज टू बी देयर फ्रॉम एडोलेसेंस एंड सो ऑन, दैट्स अनदर ट्रिक, विल अप्रिशिएट सम टाइम इन द पर्सनैलिटी डिसऑर्डर एमसीक्यूज। बट वी नो एज पर, सो दिस इज क्लियर, सो नो कन्फ्यूजन, लेस देन 3 months अक्यूट साइकोसिस डिल्यूजन टाइप, इफ इट इज अ सिंगल डिल्यूजन एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स इज परफेक्टली नॉर्मल, बिकॉज वी नो, बिकॉज वी हैव लर्न दैट वॉट इज साइकोसिस। साइकोसिस में सॉरी अक्यूट साइकोसिस वी हैव लेस देन 1 month, मोर देन 6 months we call schizophrenia, and between 1 to 6 months it is been called as schizophreniform disorder, 1 to 6 months। ठीक है डॉक्टर साहब, वेरी गुड। तो दैट वॉज इन schizophrenia, less than 1 month, more than 6 months, and between 1 to 6 months it was a acute psychosis, schizophrenia and schizophreniform disorder, but here it's very simple. So if it is a single delusion, acute psychosis will be less than 3 months, it will be called as acute psychosis, but delusional type. Hyperprolactinemia is caused by the risperidone, that's also an MCQ. The antipsychotic which can lead to the hyperprolactinemia is the risperidone. So, theek hai rat sahab, risperidone cause the hyperprolactinemia, and we know, but as per DSM-5, previously delusion has to be non-bizarre, but as per DSM-5, even the single bizarre delusion and rest all is usually, even the single bizarre delusion with rest everything normal will be called as the, still be called as the delusional disorder. Previously anything bizarre was called as schizophrenia, but now that's not the case. As Dr. Mahesh is asking, Dr. Saini, risperidone is a drug most culprit for the prolactinoma. So with this, no haloperidol. No. Risperidone is the most notorious among all the antipsychotic. Haloperidol jyada lagta hai, but aisa hai nahi. Guidelines and every MCQ say the answer is risperidone. And it's a research base, okay? So I think that's all. Thank you so much, Dr. Saab, for being joining in such a large number. Hope you enjoyed the brief, concise concept of schizophrenia. No olanjapin, Dr. Saab. Anything can lead to the prolactinoma, but the question is, the most common drug causing prolactinoma is the risperidone. Olanjapin can also cause, haloperidol can also cause, any typical or atypical antipsychotic can cause, because we know that dopaminergic pathway will be blocked leading to the hyper secretion of the prolactin. But the drug most notorious and most evidence is the risperidone. So thank you, Dr. Saab. I hope you enjoyed the, class. So join us on this platform. Or otherwise, keep on enjoying the learning at the platform of Unacademy. Sharing the video, liking it will enhance our rating. So please do that. That's all we wish you to do that. Thank you so much. Any other topic you wish to enjoy? We have kept the latest of DSM-5, bit of child psychiatry and personality in the coming YouTube. but I do take a special class every Thursday, Saturday and Sunday at 11 p.m. So we are learning on Thursday the dissociative disorder and the somatic symptom disorder. So please join us and question bhi karwa de. Question to bahut sare kare doctor sahab humne. But theory ke bina question ka base nahi banta hai, humko aisa lagta hai. That's I strongly believe. So we'll do the questions and theory detail of a dissociative somatic symptom disorder and the hypochondriasis and conversion disorder in the special class at 11 p.m. on Thursday. So I invite you to join that and enjoy the psychiatry. Thank you so much. Good night.